go through the first arch on the right hand side. You go round the bridge, you come back through any of the other two arches. You go up to the top, turn on the champagne, come back down and do exactly the same thing again.